This ball is powdered to center field. Way back. Take a good look. You won't see it for long. How good that must feel for Trevor Story. Make it 3-0.
A lot has happened early in this game to Trevor. And he could have just put his head down. He had the air throwing to first base. He took out his teammate in left field in Orioles land to watch him get carted off. Yet he comes out and hits this ball for his 17th home run of the season.
This ball's well hit to right. Raburn has left the building. 4-0.
For Raburn, that's his 6th home run. And this time, oh, gorgeous swing. Get the load down, stay behind the baseball, and then elevate. And watch it fly over the auxiliary scoreboard.